That's it, now you ride forward. That's okay, you got some forward steps, you just sit, your hands are soft and falling. Tell me about the quality of the canter when it happens by mistake.
Yeah, she's got a good canter.
Beautiful, forward. Doesn't matter how many times she canters, now you're forward. Yes, feel how this time she figured it out?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you just quietly keep repeating it till she gets it. Instead of making big corrections when she goes into canter by mistake. Good, now she's being more up and we're getting more flexion in the hocks. Remind her, how long can we have this circle before you move in the hocks? Remember I said it's your job?
Okay.
That's it, that's it. Keep it up when you do it. Never die. Ah, and go. Don't stay there. Get it and change it. Not a small trot, not a goal. That again happens. You need to do a whole diagonal turn. Go ahead, now you're at the ocean. Drop it. Go. That I know. That's it. Now get the drop. Drop. Yes. That's it. Now you go forward again. Well done, Pam. Did you feel how much more elastic she became?
Yeah.
She struggled for a minute and then she said, no, I know the answer. Bend the joints with my hind legs, then I can do this. Answer. That's right, back. Yes. Now you're rolling. Yes. Excellent. Now back to me. Yes. Now rolling. There you go, there was the rain. Because you were going to go.